Axel.
And we met at
This is a mellow.
Yeah. Oh.
Whoa.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Wow. Hey, what is up, guys? It's your boy Father Suplex here, coming back at you with another one. And today, as you see in the title, we are reacting to G Herbo PTSD featuring Juice WRLD, Chance the Rapper, and Lil Uzi Vert. That is a crazy lineup, especially for me. I'm a big Chance stan, and I like Uzi, and I like Juice WRLD a lot. And as you know, if you know from my my first K-pop video, I got a friend who's really into Juice WRLD. So that pretty much introduced me into Juice WRLD's discography, and ever since I really mess with him. And Herbo's nice too. no disrespect to him, but yeah. So before we start the video, I know you guys are noticing something, or if not, you can hear how I'm speaking. Yesterday I had a ski trip. I wish I had some videos. I should have took some videos, but I was afraid my phone was gonna get wet. But I had a ski trip, and it was the first time I ever skied. Most of us, and I was trying to, you know the ski lifts that take you up. I was trying to jump off of it, because like that's what you gotta do, or you gotta ski off of it to get off, right? And when I did, I don't know, I just lost my balance, and then I just fell like face first on the ground. So I cut my lip. Now my lip is swollen as hell, as you can see. Like, that thing is like a balloon, you know what I mean? So I wasn't gonna record at first, because I thought it would be like really bad, like the way I sounded. But I think I sound pretty all right, you know. It does, you can like, it's like I talk with a little bit of a lisp. I mean, I do have a bit of a lisp, but like exacerbates it, if that's the word. I don't know. It definitely like emphasizes it, you know what I'm saying? So yeah. But regardless of that, I'm really excited for this track, for real. I originally wanted to react to this at midnight, but I fell asleep because it was such a long day yesterday for that ski trip. But people are telling me this is a fire Chance verse, and bro, especially after all the hate people been giving him and people saying it's fire, you know it's good. All right, with that being said, let me move this out the way. Let us react to PTSD. Let's do. Oh, and before we get into it, make sure you hit that like button with the German suplex. Make sure you hit that sub with the belly to belly. Yeah, I didn't say that in a minute, but make sure you do it. Like and sub, please. For real. All right. With that being said, now let's get into it. PTSD. Oh, guitar. Alright. Hey. Oh, DA, let's go. Turn this up. That's a good hook. In my opinion, that is a good hook. I like those Juice WRLD vocals. They're just so, like, they fit. Like, you know what I mean? Like, it's like a seamless fit. Especially with that beat, you know? It's damn. Cops. You know how it is. Cops in Philly. It's a lot, you know. But regardless, in terms of the song, that's a nice song. Not a nice song. That's a nice hook, I feel like, from Juice WRLD. I got PTSD. Like, that was a terrible rendition, but you know. Alright, let's keep going with it.
I was saying bangs like Chief Keef. Always yelling names, that's DC's. I go off my mind and my instinct. Shooting at the same time, we was in sync. We was in the wheels, right back on the enemies. I threw my last hit, I was in the middle seat. Fuck it up, sunroof, bro, you got a quick release. And we in a car real fast, police. Shots right back, but it's ass in the street. When I bought a 40 show, bringing in Tiffany. Knowing that they call, they shit they can't get from me. Love the warfare, 17, had a 50 B's. Like strong niggas, so you know they want killer G. Royce, posted in the hood with some Billy Key. Lords, rock that, show them what it really means.
I don't know if the verse is over or not, but that's a solid verse. I was gonna say, I was gonna go back to the hook, and I realized he was talking about, like, I lost brother after brother. And as you see in the, on the album cover, he has, like, all of the faces of, you know, people he's lost. Which is really sad, but, like, it fits with the theme of this song, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, I really want to listen to the whole album. Let me know if you guys want me to react to the whole album. But I just wanted to react to this song specifically because it was my favorite people in here. But yeah, let me know if you guys want me to react to the whole album. I think it has, like, really good potential to be, like, great. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, Herb just hit a nice verse here. I like it.
I can't sleep cause there's a war zone in my head. My killer's
coming, that's deep right there.
With the bread, $1 million ahead, I'm still angry, seeing red. How the fuck I'm supposed to have fun, all my niggas dead.
It's like, the beat is good, but like, and I'm sorry for pausing, but like, damn, like, it's like the beat makes you want to vibe, but like, it's a war zone in my head. How am I supposed to sleep? All my is dead. You know what I'm saying? I try not to curse too much on this channel. Songs do enough of the cursing. You feel me? But like that's some real right there. That's some real like, you know what I'm saying? That's some real ish. Like, that is, that's different. You know? Like, it's actually, like, sad, like, and that's actually, the, like, that's the way the culture is in Chirac, you know what I'm saying? Oh, that's why they call Chicago Chirac, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, damn, feel for him, you know what I mean? I guess this album was just all for his, you know, lost ones, you know what I'm saying? Alright, let's keep it going.
I see my past everywhere. I'm standing too close to me. Eternal PTSD. I got a war zone inside of my head. I made it on my own. They said I'd be in jail again. I've seen my brothers fall over and over again.
Ooh, that chance. Hey, hold on. Y'all heard that? You said, I know I'm gonna be hyped for the chance one. So. You heard that. I know y'all heard that.
Damn. Listen, I run up on me, not even his fans. Niggas get fanned down on the damn. Ryan, I'm flying, I'm scary as hell. I need me a Zan. They seem longer.
Bro. Stop. Alright, the verse is fire, but the imagery on the verse, you know what I'm saying? And I mean imagery overall in rap, in this song too. I mean, like, bro, I don't know, that image, I seen my homie was bleeding and then another homie was going in his pockets. That is some imagery right there, yo. That's different. That's a different type, you know. You can't relate to that. You can't relate, like, I mean, like, unless you've been through it, you know what I'm saying? But, like, damn, like, that's something different, you know? That's, wow.
As life gets shorter, we know sex, drugs, money, all in that order. Ain't no structure, no peace. We lost our order, leaving me with anxiety. Fucking all of sobriety. It's a war zone, laying in.
I like how Uzi came in.
Think about all my niggas that's dead. I'm too paranoid. Yeah, I know you heard what I said. I'm too paranoid. I made sure all my eyes stay black. Burning all my energy. No, I cannot sleep. I'm affected by streets. No appetite, I can't eat. I only see real when I see. I think it's my PTSD. I think it's my PTSD. I turn the news on when I smell death in the air.
Oh, I thought the drums were gonna drop again. Is that the song? That is. No ads, no ads. Get out of here with that. Wow. What a song. You know, I was expecting more of like a banger type thing, but like, it actually makes sense the way the song was about, like, the theme and the theme of, you know, the album itself, you know? Dang, it just, you know, I can't relate to any of that, you know what I mean? I've never been through stuff like that, you know? So, hearing that stuff, especially for me at least, is pretty, like, pretty shocking, you know? It's pretty, like, I don't know how to, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's just different. It's like a culture shock, you know? And, like, you hear about it all the time, and you can always hear about it, but it's never gonna hit until it happens. Like, until you can actually relate to it, you know what I'm saying? But, like, yeah, the imagery in the song is just going crazy, putting images. I don't know, that's just one part talking about, I see my homie bleeding. And another homie going in his pockets. Like, that one hit for sure. I'm sure there's some other stuff I probably missed. But, I don't know. Just the things that they didn't want me to get, I got it. Like, you know. Man. Damn. Rest in peace, Juice WRLD. He had a great, great hook on this. Chance had a good verse. Uzi had a good verse. Herbo had a good verse. All in all, a pretty good song. Wow. Dang, that's a little somber now, you know what I mean? But, nah, it's a pretty good song. Yeah, with that being said, let me know what you guys thought about it. Let me know if you want me to react to more PTSD. If you came here because of my last video, which I'll put in a thing that just comes, you know what I'm talking about. I am planning on reacting to more Vietnamese music. I haven't decided which one yet. But I'm looking at your comments down below. If you haven't seen that video, make sure you go check it out. But I'm looking at those comments. I'm going to decide. It depends which one I see gets like the most recommendations. I'll pick that one. But yeah. I don't know. I lost my voice too. So that's why my voice is cracking a lot today. Just disregard it because it's no biggie. You know what I'm saying? But yeah. Oh, I lost my voice. If you're wondering how I lost my voice, we had a party after the ski trip. And you know how it is. You start screaming everything. You know what I mean? Now I'm just talking too much. But I didn't completely lose my voice. But like, I can't go beyond a certain like pitch. You know what I'm saying? I can't go past this. This right here. That's it. After that, you know what I'm saying? With that being said, thank you guys for watching. It's been your boy, Fun Suplex. Oh, wait, make sure, before you dip, make sure you go like and sub this video. Make sure you share this video with your friends. Alright? Now, that being said, it's been your boy, Fun Suplex. Thank you guys for watching. You know the deal. And we out. Me and super sold out. That's obese,
voice from Reggie's Pelly selling Reggie out the door. Now I'm thinking bigger motion pictures, foreign cars. Chloe Jordan folding Texan wasn't here before. Now I hit withdraw when I hit the mall. Homies from the land popping Zans, got withdrawals. Clasp my hands in advance, cause they just can't get off. I've been getting second chances.